you want to keep chasing your feet through the tackle because it's a lot easier to get into position. So rather than sort of hit, and you don't want to ever be in that position because it's really hard to regain your feet, you want to hit and keep chasing your feet through the bag, which I find a lot easier to get into the jackal. Yeah. So you hit, and your feet constantly chase through the bag, if that makes sense.
So you're never still.
Your feet got to constantly keep chasing yourself.